This girl really had a special personality. When the referee gave an unfair judgment, she immediately stood in the middle of the stadium and did actions that surprised everyone. She even associated with other contestants and proclaimed the winner for the competition. This made the organizing committee furious. The referee was extremely shocked. She is Haley. As a child, her personality was rebellious. On the first day of admission, she began performing in front of the school's gymnastics team. She just twisted her body a few times. And then performed odd movements. Seeing this rebellious girl, the coach asked for carrying her out. But unexpectedly, the next day Haley still came and continued to perform her monstrous acts in front of the team. Seeing that, everyone laughed. But then, Haley made everyone extremely surprised. Although she didn't need to do warm-up exercises, she could also complete 2 rounds of aerobatics with high difficulty. However, the coach wasn't satisfied with this. He only accepted a student who obeyed and followed the principal. Although Haley was very talented, she specialized in causing problems. Mr. Bird had many experience in dealing with naughty students. Bird invited Haley to the cafe, but he only ordered her a glass of water and found ways to taunt her. Bird told Haley that she couldn't do anything, just be good at causing trouble. Then he left first. The distance between the cafe and the school was 10 kilometers. The first time, this rebellious girl was treated so badly by someone else. This made her aggression rise. The next day, Haley looked for Bert. She wanted to participate in the next national championship, and she believed definitely she would win. Haley began to practice seriously. She performed physical exercises to improve her health and prepare for the competition. During the practice, she fell many times. After practicing, Haley was soaked in an ice bath to quickly recover muscles. Every day, Haley practiced very steadily and persistently, so her skills were improving day by day. Not long after, she overtook the other girls. She outran them, and she was even better at aerobatics than kangaroo. Jumping on the balance beam was like walking on the floor. Jumping over horizontal bar was even more flexible than a monkey. She was seen as a genius of the gymnastics. The national tournament was also coming soon. The coach also positively gave his students many hard exercises, like practice balance on a wooden beam, practice arm muscles by a bar, and practice flexibility. Therefore, everyone felt pain all over the body. After a period of persistent practice, eventually they had a chance to participate in the national tournament, but there were only 4 people being taken part in this competition. Therefore, Bert would hold the internal contest to choose the best 4 candidates. In order to participate in the national tournament, this was internal selection contest at school. The 4 best performers would represent the school in the national competition. These girls were extremely supple with beautiful movements. They performed their competitions such as balancing, high jumping, leg splitting, and acrobatics. There were many outstanding candidates, but there were also a few contestants that made mistakes in their performance. In the acrobatics section, there were many people who didn't land firmly. Finally, Bird also had the results. The ones with the best performance were Wei Wei, Mina, Haley and Alice. Joanne, who was considered the best candidate, became a reserve person. She couldn't accept this. She always thought that she was better than everyone else, so disregarded them. She often quarreled with Haley, but she became a reserve candidate. Before the day of the competition, an incident happened. During the practice, Alice carelessly was injured. Joanne was overjoyed because she would be on the official list. However, there was an unexpected problem happening. Haley challenged the coach to perform the aerobatics, but unexpectedly, the coach was also injured. Finally, the national competition had taken place. There were many spectators here. Candidates were also prepared. The competition started. Wei Wei completed her horizontal bar performance almost perfectly, but she only got 9.075. That made her extremely sad. Bird immediately looked for the referee to say. Actually, there were almost no errors in the performance, but the referee completely ignored. He said that, "We don't encourage girls to perform the dangerous movements like this." In the next part, although the girls showed off their performance very well, doing very high acrobatics, but the referees always found ways to minus their points. Like the movements wasn't beautiful, background music with lyrics, ending the performance before the background music, or didn't smile after the performance. For these referees, they rarely cared about the difficulty of the movement, they just followed the rules. Next, this was Mina's turn. She performed 3 rounds in the air perfectly. The audience simultaneously applauded her. Everyone thought this performance would definitely get 10 points, but unexpectedly, the referee only gave Mina 9.5 points. Everyone was extremely shocked. The audience couldn't expect it, and began to argue. Bert was furious, but the referee gave a ridiculous explanation. Her bra is exposed. Bert couldn't stand this. When performing, sometimes it was normal to expose bras. Bert tried to shout loudly but couldn't win Mina's fair. However, Bert was also threatened by the referee. Knowing these ridiculous reasons from the referee, when this was Haley's turn, she couldn't bear anymore. Haley just smiled lightly and secretly made a plan. Haley deliberately revealed her bra. After taking a run-up, Haley's speed became faster and faster. Suddenly, she stood up on the balance beam and showed off the rude hand icon. This made everyone very surprised and shocked. No one dared to believe this was a national gymnastics competition. There was a female candidate leisurely walking on the stage like a fashion show. She even revealed her bra. She then approached and touched the balance beam, considered to complete her performance. Seeing that, the referee just kept silent. Mina also imitated Haley's way. They started provoking the referee. The two opponents eventually had the same goal. The actions of Haley and Mina inspired other athletes. They also in turn gave up the right to play. They wanted to prevent the rules and injustice in the competition. Although the referees were furious, they also couldn't do anything. The presence of these referees were also no longer important. They would continue the competition themselves. Haley's team and the other teams discussed together to choose a winner for each section. In the next part, the rest of the candidates would play as usual, except the champions who had chosen before. They were choosing the winner for the horizontal bar. There were no silver medals or bronze medals. There was only one winner who would get the gold medal. Seeing that, the organization committee were extremely angry, but they also didn't compromise. In the balance beam section, Wei Wei stood on the wooden balance beam. The organization committee was extremely nervous, but then he was humiliated. Wei Wei stood on the wooden balance beam and began to dance. They all wanted to prevent the rules of the organization committee, and they also inspired the audience a lot. The audience stood up to clap their hands loudly and cheer. They also shouted at the same time, and that made the referees completely shocked. The organization committee were also completely desperate. At this time, the score and win or lose were no longer important. To the section freelance gymnastics, Haley was chosen as the champion. The coach Bert told her, "I'm proud of being your coach. Don't hesitate, do whatever you want." This was the biggest spiritual encouragement for Haley. Although this contest was no longer important to her, she could still want to continue doing whatever she wanted. Haley tried her best to play. She had combined many difficult movements from classical to modern. There were very difficult movements that a person as good as Trisica also couldn't possibly do. Haley had completed her performance. Finally, Haley also proved her abilities for everyone. She made everyone here touched, but she got only 9.1 points. Haley didn't care about the referees making unfair decisions. To her, the score was no longer important. It was Trisica's turn. She slowly walked onto the stage. She also deliberately revealed her bra and gave up her right to perform. Meanwhile, everyone cheered and was extremely excited. People also no longer believed in the referee. Eventually, these girls had mastered the competition. Each champion also left a deep impression on their hearts. Facing the injustice, sometimes what we need is just the bravery. We should make decisions for our own life. We have to take control of our own lives.